Welcome to Christian Meditation, a place to rest in the loving arms of God, receive His peace, and listen to the still, quiet voice of the Holy Spirit within you. One of the greatest Christian meditation teachers of the modern era is John Maine. John taught the use of a mantra to still the mind and calm the soul. Although the choice of mantra is not important, giving our minds a single focusing point can lead us to a place of great inner stillness, a place where we can commune with God. John's choice of mantra is Maranatha, Aramaic for "Our Lord has come." Find a quiet place to sit or lie down. Make sure your back is straight and that you are comfortable. For the next 25 minutes or so, simply breathe in for a slow count of four, saying either aloud or in your mind the mantra Maranatha on the inhale. Then silently exhale for a count of four. If you notice your mind beginning to wander, simply return your focus to the mantra. There is no need to worry about doing this practice incorrectly. Simply offer this time of stillness to the Lord. I hope this practice brings you to a place of inner peace. Thank you for meditating with me today. Maranatha. 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 Maranatha.